it. You gonna do it, yeah?
Yeah, son.
I'm hearing he's been talking about you, gassing, saying that we parred you off. Can't let man violate you like that. You feel me, fam?
Fuck, it's can we move to him, innit?
Forget the hype. Can we roll over there and let's see what's good?
No, fuck this. Can we go and do this, blood?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Cuz, if I see him, fam, I'll move to him straight away, fam. No long thing, fam. Hey, Cuzzy, I see you another day in the club, fam. Man thought you was balling. Man was buying Vinto.
Yo, fam!
1 sec, fam. What you want?
What do you mean, what do I want, blood? You trying to take me to some dickhead, man? I ain't having it, bud, you hear me? See me, yeah?
Dickhead!
Hey, cuz! Why did you try to move to me, fam?
Chenner!
Yeah, that little idiot, fam!
He's a dickhead.
Dickhead, fam.
Yo, what time are you finishing work?
You all right, blood? I told you not to chill with them man there, blood. I don't think they like you. You're all right, though.
I'm cool, man.
And that was a punch, though, but bam, you went flying. But hey, wait, let me see your face.
Get off me, man. Get up, man. Okay, what are you doing? Why are you here laying on the floor?
You're meant to start work 10 minutes ago. Meanwhile, you're here sleeping on the floor.
I'm not sleeping, man.
You know, I don't know who you think you are, Kenneth, but I'm not going to have you disrespecting my authority. Now, let's get to work now.
You know what? If you keep messing me around, I promise you...
You're what? You know what, yeah? Burn your job, blood.
Sorry?
Man's on big things out everywhere. Here we go again. Mr. Kenneth O'Sullivan Fletcher, the next nappy from N-dubs. Somehow I can't see it.
Is that your full name, blood?
My name is Kay.
Kay Lames Breeze.
Shut your mouth, you butter skit. And you see you, Russell, yeah? If you think I'm gonna be working here for the rest of my life like you, blood, you must be mad. I'm gone. I'm on big things, blood.
Waste man!
You're the flipping waste people, man. You get me? You just lot keep stacking boxes, yeah? While I start stacking dough, you get me?
What, you're gonna become a baker now, are you? Baker.
What are you doing, blood?
It's the bacon line that got me, fam.
Listen, Russell, yeah, you don't know me, you know, fam. Man's a big man out here.
Big man,
what? What, you think all I do is work here, blood? Are you stupid, blood? I handle next business, blood.
What business, blood?
Shut up, man. Can we kick? You know, this music industry thing, it's not gonna work for you. I've been there. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, go, you losers. Everybody, what are you looking at?
So what business you gotta handle, though?
Don't worry, man. It's a big man thing, innit? What's going on, blood? I've come in to collect, fam.
Come to collect what?
My pee, innit?
Your pee? Well, we got a urine sample of yours, have we?
I'm talking money, man. Euros, dollars, won. You get me my sponduli, fam.
You on drugs?
This is a flipping joke or something, blood.
Don't you know who you are, blood?
Of course they know who I am, man. It's just a little joke that we do, you get me? I've got the biggest selling mixtape in this place, man. I pay his rent, you get me? Feel the pain.
Feel the pain? Feel the pain? Feel the pain?
Oi. Can you stop humping my counter, please?
That's the name of the mixtape, innit? Feel the Pain.
Oh, is it? Feel the Pain, yeah?
Yeah, I bought it in 2 months ago, Sour Return.
Right. Feel the Pain, yeah?
Yeah.
No, that sold me.
What, not even one, blood?
You're trying to jinnle me, innit? If you haven't sold any, yeah, then where are my CDs, huh? Hold on, there's 4 missing here. See, I knew you'd try, you know, try to tell me I haven't sold any, man. My mixtape's in hot demand, man.
Hot demand?
You owe me some money, blood.
Yeah, here's one. Tell you what, I'll give you 3 quid.
Look at the state of this shit, man. Dickhead, man. I should smash up your shop, blood. I'll smash it up, you know.
Smash
man.
It up, blood.
Smash up the shop, blood.
Bomb it,
man's
through,
a bad man out here. You get me? Stop the shop, blood.
Do what?
Amber Clark.
Just give me my £3. Can we kick, man?
Thanks.
So what are we doing now, man? What are you on?
Well, I'm going back to the hood, innit?
Shit.
Somebody put some music in my phone for me.
Reggae, reggae sauce. Hot reggae, reggae sauce.
It's okay.
the stars out. We bring the women and the cars and the cars out. Let's have a toast to celebration, get a glass out. And we can do this until we pass out.
Let it be. Let it go away.
Yeah.
We won't come down until we hit the ground.
Yeah. Pass out. Yeah, I'm in charge now. I'm a star and I put my fucking cars down. I live a very, very, very wild lifestyle. Heidi and Audrina, eat your heart out. I used to listen to you, don't wanna bring arms out. I've got so many clothes, I keep some in my aunt's house. Disturbing London, baby, we about to branch out. Soon I'll be the king like Prince Charles, Charles. Yeah, yeah, and there ain't nobody fresher. Semester to semester, raving with the freshers. 20 light bulbs around my table and my dresser. CLC compressor, just in case that don't impress her. Say hello to Delta, say hello to Uncle Presta. Got my gates in my bag, miss on my crazy
sub-sector.
Two shops, I got a crazy dumb collection. Haters, I can't fucking hear, get my sender. Yeah, yeah, we bring the stars out. We bring the women and the cars out.
That was great!
Oh my God!
What
the hell?
What the hell?
Big
Mike,
blood.
She's a proper
bad man,
innit? One day, blood. She's gonna take us back to the finals with her.
Blood, I ain't got time for this right now, man.
Hey, Blood, come on, man. Hear me out. Hear me out. Hey, what you saying, TJ? Are you cool, yeah?
Yeah, cool.
Hey, bro. Let me a pound or something.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I just bought a Magnum. It's my
hey,
last pound still.
Hey, listen. You owe me a tenner, you know,
I don't
fam.
Owe you nothing,
bro,
man.
Bro, hear me out, man. Real talk. Real talk, fam. Listen, I see your mum, innit?
Blood, don't talk about my mum, man.
Bro, I see your... No. I see your mum in nettles, fam.
Shut up.
Listen. So I'm saying this. She was like, what are you saying, Craig? I was like, I'm cool, innit? What are you saying, Pauline? You cool, yeah? Yeah. So, Ewok, yeah? We was at the till, right? And she started going like this. We were like, yes, you get me? No wallet. No word of a lie, blood. I'm telling you. She had no wallet. Someone like me, I sponsored that reboy. I sponsored that. You get me, fam? So she was like, afterwards, she said, go and get your money for my son. And I know, fam, I know you are the only son in the family. You know that, innit? He told you that, innit? Right. So what I'm saying is you owe me a 10.
Hey, crutch, shut what? The fuck up! Who is that sound my ass making fucking noise? You dickhead!
Hey, just cause I'm some crackhead! Don't take me for a fool, you know!
Suck your mum!
Hey, Janisha! Hey, where's my piece? Big, you know!
Hey, Blood, tell your dad to allow it, man.
I swear down, that's not my dad, Blood.
Whatever, man.
Janisha! Come on, Janisha!
So what are we on then, Blood?
Well, I don't know about you, Blood, but I'm going yard. And no, fam, you can't reach.
Oh, this is a real beauty, this one. I can't wait. Show, Kenneth.
That's lovely, darling. How about you come and have something to eat?
Well, no, I can't stop now.
Brian, babe, you've been working all day. You've got to eat something. I'm cooking your favourite, spaghetti oops.
Oh, you do spoil me. All right, then. I love you.
Love you, too.
No, I love you more.
Love you more than you.
No, I love you more.
Wagwan, Mumsy.
You're an idiot, Kenneth.
Hey, Mum, man, don't talk to me like that, man. No, seriously, Mum, man, I told you stop talking to me like that, innit?
What are you wearing? Don't tell me you actually walk around like that.
What? It's fashion, man. Swagger, innit?
Whatever. Speak to Russell about that advance, because you know I need that money for tomorrow.
No, I left, innit?
You done what?
I left, innit? I'm on bigger things than that. You know that, Mum, man.
Bigger things? Bloody bigger things. I was relying on that. How could you do that?
No, allow it, Mum, man.
No, I won't bloody allow you, flipping moron.
I'm not a moron, all right?
Kenny, is that you, Kenny? Come and have a look at my Supermarine Spitfire.
I don't want to see your waste man playing, Dad.
Don't you dare speak to your dad like that. You're the only waste round here. Waste of bloody space, that's what you are. I mean, look at you. You could never be like your dad. Your dad was suave. He had style.
Slot you right in there just like that.
He had his pick of the women. I'll tell you, your dad was a true player in his day. You, waste man. I mean, when was the last time you had a girlfriend? When have you ever brought a girl round here? Have you even lost your virginity, Kenneth? No, I don't think so. Oh, I mean, your dad really knew how to turn a woman on. There was this one night we were on the kitchen table.
I love it, Mum, man.
He really knew how to put it back in.
I don't want to
hear
this,
Mum,
man.
Perfect.
Oh, Brian, alive, that's your problem. But I'll tell you something, you can't just live here for free. Life ain't like that. You don't just get things handed to you. How can you just walk out on your job?
Russell's coming to man on a hairpin.
Idiot, we're skint. What am I supposed to do now? They'll be here tomorrow. Do you know how much we owe them bloody bailiffs?
Well, that's not my fault though, is it?
No, well where's my bloody rent money? You ain't giving me shit for the last 3 months. You're a moron.
I told you, but I'm not a moron. What is this, my man? Why are you always picking on me for? You got something against me or something? You don't talk to Lily like this. See how you don't ask Lily for no rent? It's not right, man.
Lily, it's 7, you pathetic waste of space. I'll tell you something. You go back and see Russell and you beg for your job back for all I care.
No, you're mental. Russell's an idiot, man. There's no way I'm going back there. Bun.
Oh, you will, Kenneth. You will. Fucking prick.
Going on, blood.
Some manners don't like me, they try and bad mind me when Kano comes to town.
What? Blood, are you chatting to me, fam? Are you chatting to me, blood? Because there's no one else here, you know, G. So that means you must be chatting about me, blood. Duh! Duh! Wah! Yeah, that's right, babe. Yeah, my name's K. It's K. K. Wah, 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 wah! Whose phone is that, blood? Let me see your phone, blood. What? I'll take that phone, you know, blood. Trust me, blood. I'm a bad man out here, get me? Hadouken! Bad man. Feel the pain. You better feel the pain. Allow me. So a man get rowdy. Yeah.
Some good stuff right there, blood.
That's my bars right there. Big boy bars, you get me? Dizzy Rascal ain't got nothing on me, fam. What? One, two. Yo, I'm a bad man like Kane, and I get bare girls, man, I'm not gay. So I just told man, what through the pain? You will get bare girls. Yo, come again like, yo, I'm a bad man like Kane, and I get bare girls, man, I'm not gay. I just told man, what through the pain? You will get bare punches to the brain. I jack a man on a bus or the train, and I draw bare beanies all day. Draw for the thing, a little boy gets sprayed. Ooh, it's a hype-hype ting. Everybody's hype. Yo, come again, yo. It's a hype-hype ting. Everybody's hyping. Hype-hype ting. Everybody's hyping. Yo, make a bad draw for the thing. It's a
hype-hype ting. What are you doing,
Kenneth? Ah, the fuck, man? What are you doing in my room, man? Get out, man. And I told you, call me K, all right? My name is K.
Your name's Kenneth, you fool. And Mum told me to bring your food up.
I'll put it on my desk then, innit, Rugo?
Is this your lyric book, K?
Huh? Hey, come here, man. I swear to God, come here.
You're not allowed to my room. Now get out.
Shut up.
Mom!
Shut your mouth, man. What are you laughing at, huh? I swear to God, man. You fools better recognise.
You're the fool.
You're the fool, man. Just shut your mouth, man.
You're the fool. Even Mum says you're the fool. You're the one doing all this. You can't MC, fool.
What? Are you dumb? Man is a top boy MC out here, man. Give him my book. I say give him my book. You're lucky I don't hurt you, you know. True say I think your sister's kind of buff, yeah, so I allow you, innit?
My sister don't like you.
What? Well, she said that, yeah? Whatever, man. Your sister's butters anyway, man. Probably got at least 2 baby fathers by now, you get me? Skip. You see me, yeah? Man, a bad man out here, boy.
You're the loser, Kay. Why don't you just get a life for a girl?
All right.
What do we want? Now that's a silly question. Ain't that a silly question, Dal?
Sounds quite silly to me, too.
assessment. Got to value up your goods for later, and I love it!
Supposed to be here till 5.
I just love seeing your beautiful face, Pauline. Always so happy. Right, sunshine, isn't she, Dal?
Beautiful, Till.
Look, I just need a bit more time. I can get you the money, just not today. Look, please, I'm trying my best. Look, you can't keep coming round here harassing me. I've got young kids.
Your mumsy must have it, yeah, blessed one.
Don't sound that young to me. What is he? What, a black kid, is it? Must be hard, mate, looking after someone else's kid. Couldn't do it myself.
Right, that's it. I want you out of here now. Get out!
No problem, darling. But we will be back. 5 o'clock sharp. And I'm coming round here to collect your stuff. And to be honest, I'm getting a hard on just thinking about it. What about you, Dal?
Well, not really, Till.
Well, I am.
Right, go on, piss off!
Yeah.
And did you know, Edward, this postcode was voted most outstanding and up-and-coming area by Time Out in the summer.
What about that? The Goombred Estate.
I don't know, I think it adds sort of character.
No, Patricia, it does not add character. A 13-year-old girl came up to me last week and addressed me as Oi My Size. Oi My Size, Patricia.
What is wrong with you, Edward? I know you're not happy about it, but you're just going to have to live with it. He is family.
Oh, Ballsy's family, Patricia.
Oh, but last summer it was all right to go and spend our whole summer holidays with them, was it?
It's because I didn't realise we'd be asked to take in his damn silly fool of a son for 4 months. I don't like him. I can't understand a word he says.
He's here!
First of all, I would just like to say that my family and I are very grateful to you for letting me to stay in your house.
Oh, it's...
I am very much looking forward to being inside of your family. Patricia, I have to say that you are looking even more beautiful than the last time we were together. Your hair is wonderful. It's like a waterfall that cascades onto your shoulders.
Oh, for goodness sake. Well, I hope you're happy, Patricia. I have a migraine. We have no pills.
Edward, why don't you get your own bloody pills?
Under no circumstances, you go and get my pills.
Please, sir. I will do this for you. Okay. I will go now.
I'm not sure that's such a good idea, Edward. What?
Most up-and-coming area of London? What's the worst that could happen, Patricia?
How do you mean you run out of frutellas, man?
Look, there is no more bloody frutellas, no more, man. But there's hundreds of sweets here. Kitty cat, twigs, a Mars bar, Knickers. Why do you want bloody frutellas?
Because I like them, innit? Why are you asking me for blood? It's a bad man's sweet, you get me?
Blood, if you're not mine, leave.
This shop's anything, man. I'm gone. Dickhead.
Hey, you are the real dickhead. Please, leave now. Hey, and tell your dad, we have the latest edition of BBC Bird Hunter magazine he asked for. $2.99. Hey, $2.99. Make sure you tell him, Kenneth.
My name is Kay, okay? My name is Kay.
Kay, my ass, Banchot, Gandu, leave! Fucking Putelas. Putu!
Idiot, man. What? Were you looking at blood?
Sorry, what did you say?
Blood, what is it? Is it beef blood? Because I'm on this thing, you know, fam. I swear down.
Pardon?
Don't be trying it, you know, fam. Forget what you might have heard. Way better know I'm on this thing. You get me, real talk, no gas, and you don't even know who I am, do you?
No. I just moved here.
What? Well, how come I don't know about you then?
I don't know. I come to London to study English for 4 months. That is my new house over there.
Whoa! Well, you live there, yeah?
Yes, I just moved in today.
Well, you know Big Mac?
Who? Mike? My name is Enrique Estepan de la Fuente.
Kay.
Okay, pues, nice to meet you, okay? You know, you seem like a nice person, okay? I wonder if perhaps you could help me with my studies. You know, show me the real London.
Yeah. Yeah, why not, blood? Man can do that still.
Look,
See, personally, blood, I like my eggs runny, yeah, but not too runny, you know what I'm saying? Because you want to get the balance right. When you stick your bread in the thing, yeah, you don't want to yellow shit going everywhere. You get me, bruv?
Yes.
You're not eating that, blood?
No, I'm not.
Well, I'll eat it, bruv. Pass it. Waste not, want not. Oh, yeah. What are you doing, bud? Well, you write lyrics too, yeah?
No, it's my journal. It's sort of like a diary of my deepest thoughts and feelings. Did you have one?
No, man.
Blood! I've been looking for you for ages, man. What's going on, man? I've been trying to call you, fam.
My phone was off, innit? Here, have a chip.
No, I don't want a chip, man. Who's this, blood?
It's my younger, innit?
I've never seen him before.
Blood, you don't know who I roll with, man. I ain't always with you, man.
But we don't roll calf no more, blood. The last time we went calf was on your birthday, blood. Remember? I bought you that mega plan full breakfast thing, blood.
That's what I just had, blood. Peng, fam. Come like man's birthday out here, boy.
Seven and a half. Mama didn't get it. Oh, my 10 days, blood. Oh, my gosh. What? Is that how it is now, yeah? What, you wanna go camp with the next man now, yeah? Okay. Who is this guy, man?
His name's
Enrique Estefan de la Fuente.
That's it, blood. Enrique. That's my boy right there, Enrique.
En flippin' Enrique! Don't we used to go hard, man?
I always go hard. Come we go, man. I know you're new around here, blood. So I'm gonna show you my bits. Man's gonna take you under my wing. You get me? Think of me like a big bird.
What? Like, what is this in me street,
man? Allow it, man. Can't you see I'm educating out here? So listen, Hemosh, yeah? I'm gonna show you my family. Now, the one thing about family, yeah, is you gotta have each other's back no matter what. You get me? It's a bad man thing out here.
Bad man thing, rude boy.
Good afternoon, Kenneth.
Afternoon, Mrs. Denison. See, that's my mold deep. You see it? Big things are going, blood. Now I'm gonna show you the man then. Trust me, rude boy. It's a movement thing all day, fam.
Movement team, blood, move out of the way.
Blood, this is dead, man. What are we on?
How do you know this shoot's not a fed, though, blood?
You look at his crisp, blood, look at his crisp.
Shut up, TJ, man. I've been through this, all right? His name is Enrico, and he's my new younger.
This is anything, K, man. I ain't never heard of no Enrico.
Yeah, well, you have now, innit?
Perhaps I should be going home now.
I just caught, blood. All right, the day ain't even started yet, man.
Whatever. I'm gonna go link a ting.
What tings, blood? You ain't even got no tings, fam.
Blood, I've got more links than you, blood.
Hey, Lisa, who's got more links, fam?
Don't get me involved, fam.
Lisa, who's got more links, fam?
Big Bookie, innit?
You don't even know, man. You can't even see through those squinted eyes of yours, man. Oi, TJ, tell him, blood.
How'd you mind?
Shut your mouth, man.
My eye. I ain't gonna lie, Bookie. Kay Blatley gets more girls than you do.
Whatever, TJ, man. Why'd you always do this, man? Definitely some homo business going on.
Hey, listen, all right, I told you I'm not gay, all right?
Hi, Kenneth.
Hi, Kenneth. How's your mum?
Yeah, she's cool, man.
Tell her I said hi, yeah?
Will do.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Boy! I'm not saying nothing, rude boy. I am not saying nothing. Wow.
I don't know them, all right? They just see my mum in the shop, and like, I get girls, all right? You know I get girls, man. I'll draw any girl here, you get me? Show me a ting, yeah? And I will draw it. Oh, well. Come and kick, man.
Hold up, blood. Draw that.
Hey, I saw you walking past me the other day.
But Denaya, that girl is king!
What was you saying, blood? Draw anything, yeah?
Well, her? She ain't even all that, man. Paintings only, I know.
Shook you.
I'm not shook you.
Don't worry, blood. You're looking sharp today. Steel.
I'm sharp, man. Enrique, you might want to take your journal out. I'm about to show you, man, how to get a woman. Oi! Remix! Minimum of my size!
About you get more things than me.
All right, cool. Excuse me, I'm so sorry to bother you. Yeah, I was just hoping maybe I could have a quick word. I'm sorry about the shot, and I was just in front of my boys and I got a little hat.
It's cool.
So, can I ask your name?
It's Persia.
At the car, wow, it's a real beautiful name.
Thank you. So can I ask you yours?
It's okay. So, where are you off to looking all smart?
Oh, just had a job interview around the corner.
Blood. Is she on it?
Go on, family lamb! You can do it!
You know, if you get a second interview, then maybe you can give me a call and maybe I could go through some interview techniques with you, you know, give you a hand.
Interview techniques. You make me laugh. Well then, Kay, I guess I better take your number then.
Yeah?
Yeah, why not? Seem like a nice guy.
I am nice. Twice as nice, nice with a little bit of spice.
Sorry?
No, I'm just saying, innit? I do music, innit? I do this. See the man over there, yeah? Them my boys and all that, yeah? But trust me when I tell you, none of them are not to satisfy a girl like me, you get me? To be honest, I don't really like bragging about it, you get me?
Right.
But all them man over there, 2 minute man, and I'm talking 2 minutes, you get me? Me on the other hand, swagger's on point, I go all night and I'm talking all night, at least an hour, you get me? Now, I'm a player when it comes to the things, and I'm thinking that maybe me and you can link up and do a little thing, you get me? You can come over to mine all dressed up and then we can go over some interview techniques. Because I've got techniques. I've got technique that 12 tens. I'm just gonna grind, man. An hour of pure sensation. Yeah, because I do this, innit? It's nothing, boy. Feels so nice, innit?
What's he doing, blood?
Who knows, blood?
I know you like that, innit? It feels so good, feels so warm. Slow it down, take time. Think about the sheep, you can do it, Kay. You can do it, that's the one. Oh yeah, slow it down, take time.
Oh my days, man! What the fuck you doing, man?
Tyrone.
What, you trying to fight that baller, blood?
No, it's just a little itch, innit?
No, man, you trying to fight the baller, blood?
Nah, man.
Oh, you trying to sex that team, blood? Because you know same man's already pressed that, innit?
Yeah.
And you can't draw a girl's blood. Jackadory time!
Oh, come on, man.
You wait there, blood.
Shit.
He's a friend of yours?
Nah, man, that guy ain't no friend of mine, man. That guy's just pure mean, blood. Just pure mean.
Hey, Reese, maybe we should head back and get Kay to give you a call a little later.
Yeah, run along, Spanish boy.
It's fine, I can stay out for a few more hours.
Ah, cool. Wait here, though.
Boy, if you men don't mind, yeah? I ain't gonna lie, but I don't need this today, man. I'm getting yards. 4, 3, 2, 1, I'm getting yards.
Just cuts, TJ, man. What's wrong with you, man? Why do you always do this? It's cool, man. You're with me, innit? I'm a top boy out here. Top of the top. Me and Tyrone are cool. You ain't gonna do nothing to you if you're with me, man. Come, man. I ain't Kenneth out here, you know, blood. Sheesh.
What possessions you got, fella?
Got that on a level, yeah. I ain't even got nothing, man.
Well, come on, Tyrone, you cool, yeah?
I don't know who you are, blood, but I'll break your head. I'll confiscate your life, rude boy. If you get out of my proximity at least 2 meters radius apart. Furthermore, who are you to be calling out man's name? Do you know man to be calling out man's name? Apologize, blood.
Oh, come on, Tyrone.
I said, apologize, blood.
Just apologize, man.
Sorry.
That's what I'm talking about. Everyone needs to know their role out here. Next time, I'll slap that dry roasted peanut head of yours. Who's on the throne? I can't hear you, man. I said he was on the throne!
Tyrone.
Oh, yes, man! That's what I'm saying! Big Mac ain't got nothing on me! What you saying, DJ?
Tyrone.
Regrets today, blood. I can't believe Kenneth thinks he can get girls, though, blood.
There's nothing, man. I was just chatting to her, innit?
Oh, you even old bad boys, though? Can't draw girls, blood. I get girls, blood. Touch that, blood. I allow you, innit?
It's kind of hench, still.
That's right, blood. Hence, you man could never be bigger than me. You're inferior to me. I swear, if I think about it, I'm just slap you up on the spot right now for even trying to have dialogue with man. What did I say, blood? Squinty eyes. What did I say, blood?
Link number 5.
That's right, blood. Man's got 5 links out here. You man ain't got none. 5. None. 5. None. 5. None. Yes, baby. Yeah, nah, man's not around tonight still, yeah. We saying for a Friday night, babe? No, actually, you know what? You know what? It's a raving thing, you get me? Ministry, nurse, huh? Yes, baby. You know, say it's about 6 in the afternoon, innit? 6 after Kyle and lick a bit head after Dickinson's a real deal. Yes, babe. Listen, come to my Friday about 12, yeah? Man's tongue's ready, baby. I said I'll rub your belly, baby. Yes! That's what I'm talking about! Man's got... Thanks, blood. And I'm still with my baby mama. What? No one can tell me nothing, blood. Yes. But the only pussy I ever see you with, blood, is this little prick.
Mama, again.
Just lend me them crates, blood.
Oh, come on, blood.
Oh. I said, can't you see this sign? is a double yellow line.
Oh my days, what the fuck you do to my baby?
I'm just an African.
Anyhow, you scratch my skin's blood.
This is disabled parking. You are not disabled.
Black, I am disabled.
You are not disabled.
Black, I am disabled. Look at my arm.
Hey, so you're mocking less fortunate people. You know God is watching you. God is watching you.
I don't care who's watching, blood. Let them watch. You're taking my stress levels to the next dimension.
Okay.
Watch this.
It's a double yellow line. Are you watching? Let me. You know something? It's only because I've decided to take the ticket out. Not because I've decided. Okay? Next time you'll see. You will see. Yes. You will see.
Fuck out, man. I swear. Next time you should get yourself a passport, man. You're a legal immigrant. Next time.
Hey, Bluetooth will enter you. You enter you. Who are you looking at? Look at you. As more children. Timon and Pumbaa. And you. Why are you dressed like a Shobi ice cream?
Why can't that flipping orangutan buy his own flipping trainers, man?
He's lucky I didn't spark him, you know. Real talk.
Whatever, man. What are we on?
I've got to handle some business, innit?
What business, fam?
He's going on to masturbate about that chicken.
Unlike you, fam, I have responsibility to take care of.
So, okay, where are we going?
On Reeks, man, you ask too many questions, fam. But see, man like me, yeah, I'm a big man out here, you get me? I'm a provider, you get me? Like in the jungle, that's what I do, innit? I provide. Can we go, you man?
Me like a party hard. You know me like a party hard. Me want party hard.
What about Yasmin? Come on, man.
We have a party hard. You know we have a party hard. We want a party hard. That's him and a party hard.
Tuneo. Are you, man?
Tuneo.
Oh, well, okay.
What's going on, Carly?
What are you saying, TJ?
Who's he?
It's my new bedroom, man.
Kay, can I chat to you in the kitchen, please?
But how about some hot wings, though, yes?
No, I'm all right, Kay.
But I got you an apple pie as
no,
well.
No, I've eaten already, Kay. Kitchen, now.
Boy, how is it? Boy.
Cheeky girl.
What's up, Rugo? And you go boo boo boo.
Oh, yeah, thanks for waking her up. I just put her to bed.
No problem, Yaz, anytime. You cool though, yeah?
Yeah, I'm cool, Kay.
Because if there's anything wrong, anything at all, you have to do is tell me and I'll sort it, you get me? Beef, anything, no longage.
No what?
Longage. No long thing, innit?
Right, yeah. Yeah, everything's cool, couldn't be better. But Kay, you ain't got to keep coming around bringing food and stuff.
I do though, Yasmin.
No, seriously, you don't.
I do though, Yasmin, because you are my cousin's baby mum's, innit? And now he's all banged up for 2 years, I've got to be there to provide. Provide for you and the baby, because you're family, and that's my baby right there.
Yeah, well, I'm back at work now, so you've
got... I'll be straight up, innit? I feel kind of bad, innit? Like, when my cousin got shift, well, if I was there, and I feel like somehow I was responsible, like it was my fault.
It was your fault.
Well, yeah, sort of. Well, it sort of was, and it wasn't. Because them man get too hyping, and I warn them, man.
Oh,
about...
But look, what's done is done, yeah? It's in the past. Look, Kay, you ain't got to keep coming around checking up on us.
Yasmin, I do not shy away from responsibility. Because man's on a big man thing this year.
God's sake, Kay, what is the matter with you? Look, I don't want you to talk to me, I don't want you to wait for me, I don't want you to do nothing, yeah? Nothing.
You're on your period, innit? It's cool. The way I see it, you're a helpless woman, innit? True, you say when you had my cousin around, you had someone there for you, but now he's in a dustbin. Who have you got? No one. You ain't got no one. So that's what I'm saying. I'm here for you, Yasmin. When you are in need, that's when you can call Kay. I swear I sent you a friend's request, man.
Look, you really want to do something for me?
Yes, I do, Yasmin.
See these DVDs that Leroy sold me?
It's Lisa.
Whatever. They don't work.
What?
What are you saying, blood?
My like my best skinny, innit? I could eat you up in one bite. Get me?
So how about you take my number then, babes, innit?
Sure, why not?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yes, all right.
All right, I'm gonna give you my O2 number as well, because sometimes I don't get reception on T-Mobile. What's your BB, babes?
Are you, man? Can we kick, man?
What, now? All done, man.
Just hurry up, man. Don't worry, Yasmin, I'm gonna pop around in a bit with some DVDs that actually work.
No, okay, just drop them through the letterbox.
You sure?
Definitely.
Come on!
Move!
What are you kicking for, man? There was goals in there, man. We never get to chat with goals, man.
Shut up, TJ, man.
No, man, TJ's right, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, man was getting my groove on, then you had to come and mess it all up.
Blood, Keisha went on you, man.
Wrong! She asked for my number and my BB, blood. You don't know, blood.
I know she won't be calling you, blood.
Shut up, Lisa, man. It's because of you we had to kick.
What?
You. You saw my cousin's baby mama dodgy DVD.
Oh, my gosh.
I look out for her, innit? We gotta go back to Lisa's and burn off another one.
Well, nah.
Yeah.
What? I can't believe this, man. You're telling me I never got pressed tonight because you want to go back and get a DVD.
It's more than just a DVD, blood. It's called a principle, all right?
Yeah, I feel you on that one.
Waste, man.
Bà con đi chơi ít thôi, sao đi chơi nhiều thế? À, chơi vừa vừa thôi, lúc nào cũng kéo nhau bạn bè đấy.
Vâng.
Thằng này con nhà nào đẹp đẹp thế nhỉ? Thằng này tao đã bảo bao lần không cho thằng này đến nhà chơi, tại sao lại mang nó đến hả? Mày lúc nào cũng chỉ mê chơi thôi, tao không nói
được nó. Bạn đã bảo nó, nên là con bao lần rồi không cho thằng này đến chơi nhá. Hey, Blood, check out my new track, man.
Sing cái vòn, sing trong sing trong đang tiếng đồng, sing đồng phong sing kỳ cang đang đồng đồng sing ta đồng nhẹ nhàng đồng song.
Mẹ, con cái thằng ngu á, đi mẹ mấy cái thằng này,
mày tưởng mày sướng à? Đi mẹ, đôi mấy cái thằng này về, đi mẹ cũng xong việc mẹ.
That's my boss set me so hard for man. Show your family.
Your uncle's lucky man didn't bust a quick chop seeing him, you know?
Hey, you got a problem, man. What's wrong with you, man? Here, roll up, G.
Yeah, boy!
Marijuana!
Should we are at BBK, Monday to Sunday, I'm like BBK.
And pass that, man.
Skepta, Wiley, Frisco, Maximum, yeah, that's BBK. Add me to the list, that's BBK. Can't forget Sam, that's BBK. I seen a lot of guys doing this thing, but none of them flex like BBK.
You are really good at this game. You must spend a lot of time playing, no?
That's what I'm saying, fam. That's 5 in a row, blood. You get me? I done told you, man's a top boy at it, G. I ain't even playing no more. I'm gonna tie champion now, blood. Just play the game, man. Oh, shit.
What?
The DVD, blood. Blood, she's sleeping, man. It's 3 in the morning.
Oh, for real.
Can't we go around there, man?
She's sleeping, man.
You don't know that, blood. Fuck the DVD, just play the game. Come rematching it. Fuck the game, man. You're shit anyway, man.
What? How am I shit, blood?
You're just jammy, man. Jam is something you put on toast and bread, all right? What I have is called skill. All right, now I'm saying, can we go nick some girls, yeah? And you're telling me you want to jam and play Street Fighter. You're just pissed off, yeah? Because I keep beating at your own game, you get me?
You think you're so nanga everything, innit? Gassing like you're some gangster, but I can tell you for nothing now, you are not a gangster, fam. You ain't got no pee, no whip, no links, no girl. The only thing you got is a pet hamster. And even he don't like you, blood.
You know, okay. It is perfectly okay to just beat yourself.
What? Shut up, man. So solid that lyrics about man like you, you know? I'm on to you, you know? You are an official hater, blood. Me, I'm on big things out here, G.
Big things, blood!
Freaky, man.
Big things! You don't even work no more, blood. You don't shout, the music thing flopped. What big things? Delusion! That's what you're on. Blood, man's only known the youth for 5 minutes, and even he knows. Be yourself, blood. Try that. Waste, man.
All right, cool. Gone, innit? If that's what you man really think, I'm out of here.
Prick.
Wake up, TJ.
I hope you're pleased with yourself. They took everything.
It's not Kenneth's fault, sweetie.
Are you throwing stones at my window for, blood?
I want to start shooting, blood.
What? It's 4 a.m, man.
Hear me out, innit, man?
Oh, look, kid, I'm tired, man.
Blood, hear me out, fam. I've got a little movement lined up, innit? I've got all my shots sorted. I know I can do this, man. I'm just asking for a little bit of help.
Blood, you know I can't help you, man.
Yeah, but your uncles can, though. I just need a little bit of skunk, innit? Something to get me started, and then I'll be all right.
Blood, don't let what Booty said get to you, man. Just vex about the game, that's all.
The bailiffs are taking all that shit. I need to get some money together and fast, man. I'm desperate out here, blood.
You're too big, man.
No, I won't be, blood. I promise. I'll hold it down. I swear.
Blood, if it was my food, man might try and sort something out, blood. But that's my uncle's skunk, blood. I can't afford for that to go wrong, blood. That's way too risky. Family or no family, that man will kill me.
You're the only family I got right now, blood. Please, man.
Ah, cool. Come around tomorrow morning, Manchester, or something like that.
Ah, blood, I ain't gonna forget this, man. And don't worry, blood, I won't smoke it all, innit?
No, 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 you don't smoke any of it, man. And no big move.
Money's all there. Nice job, yeah? Bless you. I've been away for a year, halfway from here. Here's a few new cars, I've got 2 new cars, I'm with you. I'm with you, don't back because I think that... We're becoming a fucking laughing stock.
All right, God, I see you put me with them.
Yeah, it's Massey, Rupert, Massey. I'm Massey. It's respect, man, out here. What you, man, saying?
Nah, man. Where you been?
Yeah, man, I'm clinic today, innit?
Clinic? What, you cool, son?
Nah, blood, to draw girls, you fool. I don't care what they tell you out there, blood. You're gonna find no virgins in them clinics, blood. Best place to find a skip. Yeah.
For real?
We can't have the word going around that we're going soft now, Mike, can we? You do know what I mean, Mike, don't you?
There's nothing soft about me, all right?
Hey, hey. Whose Bentley is that out there?
Fucking Bentley. What's he fucking talking about?
When I was a kid, South West 28, letting off 28 lads. Me and D-Row know you were squeezing hard. You're one of them.
Hey! Why is there a fucking Bentley parked outside? Hey! Whose is it? Whose car does that belong to?
Ah! He asked a fucking question. Are you not deaf as well as dumb? Whose fucking car is it?
Tommy, put the knife away. Listen, I've got youngers getting arrested left, right and fucking centre. I've got the fucking pigs on my dick like a fucking rat. And you're going out and buying fucking Bentleys?
It's a fucking joke.
We're supposed to be keeping our shit inconspicuous. This shit is gonna stop tonight. I wanna know about every little fucking dealer selling on my streets.
All right, mate.
Say you wanna be a gangster. Tell me just one thing. What you know about being a hard man?
I'm moving, couldn't be losing. Nothing but a success thing, I'm proving nothing. To your hard part wasters, standing there yap, yap, yapping, I'm cruising. Nobody dictates, I'm choosing. Where I go, what I do with my life, stupid. And I hold my own, I'm rusty. You better watch your tone, you spastic, lowie. You're not heartless, nothing but a lot of hot air, you're harmless. I keep getting my paper regardless. Your words don't face me, I'm marvellous. Age 22, zero tolerance. And I ain't got no time for the nonsense. You wanna see me come to my concert, and we can do it on stage with an audience. In the club, bore me. I wish when I come through, they ignore me. I really can't deal with another war story. Brothers in my face with a fist full of paper. Trying to make out they're a big money maker. Talking all loud.
Better know, man, a hustler.
I ain't got time, rude boy, see you later. And I can't forget these groupies following. Fronting, raving, ranting, hollering. Yeah, I know I shouldn't be complaining. But these Jezebels do my brain in.
I ain't no groupie. Who you calling Jezebel? Don't chat to me like I'm just any girl.
Security, somebody move on.
I don't want to talk to you anyway, loser.
Just one thing.
What you know about being a hard man? Your mind blows your bling. Your pockets getting big.
Yeah. Henry, smell that. That is the smell of English money right there. You go, TJ, go buy yourself a Magnum. You get me? What was you saying, blood? I'm a waste man, yeah?
You've only been shotting for one day. You're hardly Tony Montana, eh, are you?
Don't hate, fam, all right? It's not a good look, man.
Yeah, don't hate, fam. It's not a good look, fam. How much you make?
Blood, I reckon there's at least £62, you get me?
My mumsy is gonna be so happy, man. You hear me? So I'm gonna say, no, I can't make pee.
You stupid, blood. Told you, man. Man is on this thing.
Keep it down, man.
Cool G, man. See man like me, yeah? Man, a top shot out here, blood. No. Wait, look, watch this, yeah? I'm gonna be baiting. Then I'm gonna press them beanies. Then I'm gonna press them beanies. Yeah, I do this all day long.
I do this all day long.
Smell something. Know that smell, blood.
Man's calculation is correct. That's the smell of piss, blood.
Yeah, I just had a little zoo.
Don't take man for a mongoose, blood. Can't disrespect man's intelligence out here, rude boy. Man's nose knows what it's smelling, innit? You saw him beef, blood?
Nah, blood.
Oh, my days! Why are you calling me blood for, blood? Do you mean you like the same blood? I don't think so, blood. You like one kind of Indian blood to me, which I say man's an Indian blood, blood.
I'm not even Indian, man.
So where's this weed then, blood?
We ain't got no weed, man.
That's no porcupine, blood. Yeah, don't chat shit to me, blood. Couple of mans have told me you licked them a tens, innit? I know these things, blood. Look, man. I'm just supposed to couple your thing out here, you get me, fam?
I swear you got your own food, though.
There's a draft, fam, man. Can't get none still.
Come on, blood.
It's out here, isn't it, son? Oh, I'm supposed to get a little high tonight.
All right.
Cool, man.
Okay, man.
I got you, man.
Give me a fat juicy score team, blood.
Which one did you want, blood?
Actually, all of it.
Come on, man.
Oh my God, I'm so unpredictable out here, blood. Man said he wasn't gonna rob him, but man just turned around and robbed him. Standard procedures. Oh my God. That's tremendous, I am. There's no weed in here, though, blood. So you some kind of sort of nah, blood? Hmm? Think you're some kind of bad man?
Nah, man, I just.
Damn right, you're not a bad boy, blood. Shit. Now, truth say, man didn't even want to rob you, man, today. It's like, say, you was asking for it. Man's gonna get so
hard
tonight, blood.
Oh, blood, I beg you,
Larry. Oh, my days, listen to me, I'll be trying to make a new case with me now, blood. Like, say, man knows me or something, hmm? Man's gonna have to get jacked for that, blood. Check out your time! Next time!
I love it, man.
That's my little sister's Christmas present, so it's still.
Listen, I'd love to stay in jam, yeah, but I gotta do my mom's prayers, okay?
Ah, blood. Need to be taking them crepes off right about now, rude boy.
What, again?
Take the crepes off, blood.
But they don't even fit you.
Your perseverance, man, can squeeze into them still. Oh. You're gonna cry now, are you, blood?
No.
So your mom's faith for the crepes, yes?
Oh, this is emotional, man. I'll tell him my mama, man.
And who the fuck is this?
My name is Enrique.
What possessions you got for Tyrone, blood?
Blood, allow him.
Did anyone ask for a child man chicken and black beans or sweet and sour pork balls? No. So why is Mr. Egg Fried Rice getting involved in this situation for? Shit. Is that blood? Is that your phone?
No, it's my Yonah.
Take it out. Man's got a journal, blood!
Allow robbing man's journal, man.
Shut up, blood! Yeah, blood! This is now property of Tyrone! See, man takes what he wants out here, blood. Stand the procedures! Who care to be pass me your phone?
Nah, blood!
What? Are you saying no to me, blood? Hm? That what you're saying, blood? See this, blood? What does that say, blood? Hmm? That's property of Tyrone. Look at it, blood. Made in Tyrone. I swear, blood, you're lucky your aunt knows my mom and man would have stripped them jeans off you right about now, fam. No homo. Hmm? Let man know if you want some weed in it. Man's got the piff, blood. That's tremendous, I hear, blood. Stand up and eat it. Man, it's telling me that's no limit, blood.
I hate that guy, man.
Knew this would happen, man. Don't worry, I'm gonna sort this out. How are you gonna do that, blood?
I don't know.
You're a waste, man, blood.
Do you realize how much trouble I'm in, blood? I told you, I warned you not to be so bait, man, but you never listen.
Because it's a waste, man.
This ain't my fault,
man.
It is your fault, man. It's always your fault. You're too fucking bait.
100% waste.
Why'd you bring all the food out with you? And when you're there licking shots to Tyrone's mandem? Tyrone's right. It's like you wanted him to rob you.
No, man, I just didn't think.
That's your problem, Kay. You never think, man. All of us, man, got robbed because of you. Fuck, man. My uncle's gonna kill me. That's not your problem, though, is it? On top of that, man lost my PSP. It's fucking dead, man.
Okay, no, man. Don't call me no more, okay?
But Buki, I will get your stuff back, man. I will.
You know, I defended you, blood. Even though everyone I know warned me not to hang around with you. You know what, Buki's right, blood. Your whole last one big joke, man. You're trying to bring next man down with you. I ain't in it no more, okay?
Lisa, seriously, I'm sorry, man.
No, I say don't cut it this time, blood.
Lisa! You're still jamming out for a bit, yeah?
I think I should probably go home. I promised Patricia I would be home early. Goodbye, Kay.
Yeah.
Can't afford for you not to be working. Do you understand? You either get a job or you move out.
View the situation. We cut them off.
Hello, world. What's happening? It's your favorite troublemakers of radio. That's right. It's us, Ace and Viz.
I mean, I was out a little bit earlier on, Viz. Like, I've just seen an abundance of women with fake Ugg boots on. What is that? Like, the Ugg boots are leaning to the side, like, they're just not looking good. What is going on with the fake Ugg boot situation?
I don't know why you're lying to everybody listening and yourself. You wear Ugg boots.
Summoner there, this you is DJ's fault. Please leave a message after the tone. Shut up!
I've only been wearing them on the weekends, yeah, but you don't have to put that fake Ugg boots.
Oi, Kaylee's breeze, you pussy.
Yeah, we can talk about anything you want. We got loads of songs to play, loads of hot tracks from all the
You are not a gangster, blood. You ain't got no pee, no whip, no licks, no girl. The only thing you got is a pet hamster. And even he don't like you, blood.
Waste of bloody space, that's what you are.
Because MC!
You are the real dickhead!
God's sake, Kay, what is the matter with you?
It's always your fault. You're too fucking big.
100% waste.
God, your girls, blood. I get girls, blood. Come to my Friday about 12, yeah?
I don't know when I wake
front.
Don't be too long, my little Mike Tyson.
What's up, man? Now listen, man, just listen, all right? Don't stress, fam. I got your shit back. Yeah, all of it. Look, get there, man, and come meet me at the back of the dustbins in about 10 minutes, all right? Yeah. I'll tell you when I get there. Bless.
What are you doing here, blood?
Blood, you can't be taking old boy blood. This ain't your block.
It ain't your block, fam.
No, I'm sorry, man. Nah, blood. What you think? You just come in man's block like say the postman or something.
You need to get yourself a sat nav or something, blood, because you turned the wrong way.
Well, I'll just go back to my. Nah, blood. Too late. You need to learn.
Learn.
Man's gonna teach you, blood.
Please, man.
Shut up, blood. I'm gonna shank you.
Hey, T, shank you.
But why do I have to shank him though, blood?
Hey, listen, I shank Martin and Aaron, blood. It's your turn.
Oh, do you know what? Fuck it.
But please, man.
I think I'm gonna enjoy this one still. It's over, blood.
You're begging, man.
Shank him, please, man.
Just shank him. Allow me, blood. Allow me, man.
What did you just say?
I didn't say nothing, man.
No, you said something. Say it again, blood.
Hey, shank him, man.
And now wait, man. Say it again,
I didn't
blood.
Say nothing, man. Shank him, man.
And now hold up and say it again, blood.
Well, I swear to God, I didn't say nothing, man. I just said allow me, man.
Yeah, that. What do you know about that tune, blood?
Hey, what's the matter with you shanking, man?
Now, wait up. What do you know about that tune, blood? Now, you know what you said? You know? Allow me, allow me.
Feel the pain? Yeah, that's me, blood.
What? Oh, my days. Feel the pain.
Hey, pass me the knife, man. I'll shank this fool.
Hey, more, man. It's him, blood. Now, feel the pain, you.
Feel the pain. Oh, yeah. Wait, is that him?
It's him, blood. I thought I recognised him from the poster. Oh, hey, blood, I bought your mixtape. It was big, blood, big. I love track number 7, you know, every track. You know the Allow Me, Allow Me track?
The whole Field of Pain mixtape thing was kind of sick still. What, you dropping the next one?
Oh, yeah, I swear, man, I love that track, man. I love it. You know it, the Allow Me track. Remember it, blood?
What's spam? Allow me, so I'm gonna get rowdy.
Rowdy.
Allow me, so I'm gonna get rowdy.
Rowdy.
And I said, feel the pain. And I said, feel the pain. I said, feel the pain. I said, feel the pain. Allow it,
allow
it.
Nah, man, I do love that track though, blood, man.
Seriously. What? Can I go then, yeah? But I don't know, you know, fam. Were you dropping a music video for that track, yeah? Probably still. Well, holler us, man, then, innit?
Will do. Make sure you do, you know. But I do love that track though, blood. Big.
Safe.
That boy's repping for the manor, you know.
Inspirational. Oh man, move out my way, little boy man. Ciao. Yes, I'm just getting pressed tonight. What? Move out my way, man. Move. I said, move, man, with your mash-up dress. Ciao.
Yo, Tasha, what?
What are you trying to touch?
You can't go up there.
Don't take your hands off me, man. Want me to box you down again?
No.
Big fatty boom boom.
Fatty boom boom.
Shut up, man.
I ain't heard that word in time.
Faster, baby.
See, I know you like this, baby.
Yeah.
Man, go deep into this.
Yeah.
Stand the procedure, so I do this.
You better know yourself, little boy. Get my head down.
What the fuck is this, though? Oh, my days! Who the fuck are you?
Listen to me!
Don't be invading me, cheap piece of shit! You text me, told me come over! I just got a babysitter! I'm wearing my new outfit, man! I gotta take this back tomorrow!
I never text you!
Is this your idea of a joke, yeah?
Listen, babe! I can explain, innit?
Yeah. Explain this, yeah? So that's why your little gang didn't want me to come up, yeah? Oh, man's tried to play me, innit? Man tried to take me for some kind of idiot, yeah?
Listen, okay? What are you thinking right now? You're not really seeing. No, it's an illusion.
Black illusion,
no.
I swear to God, I didn't know he had to go.
Yeah, right, but where are you going, though? You bitch, you. You better know yourself, scared. What? You wanna play me? Again? I'm telling you, you're fucked!
Why are you getting so vexed for, though?
Vex? I ain't vexed, but you wanna see Vex? You really wanna see Vex, yeah?
That's my lolly, though, man. You already bought that for me.
Shut up, man. Look at man. Wanna play me, you know?
Don't take my lolly.
What? We're eating out of pussy, yeah? Boy, you're gonna know about licks. Trust! I'm telling my brother about this shit.
No, listen, please, no. Please don't tell your brother nothing.
What, you want a lolly slap? Get your hands off me, man, fool. Move, Bob Marley. Get out of my way, you big for that idiot.
Hey, I swear you just come out of pen, blood.
Why are you so crazy, man? Run, it's not baby only, it's Coco Bar. That's a no, please. Oh, baby, please, listen, let's talk about this. Think of you.
You flopped, you know that, innit? All my days, you're gonna get so fucked up. I'm gonna laugh, boy. Ha!
No, please, Dash, please, I beg you.
You should have thought about that star. You're dead rude, boy, dead.
No, please, I beg you, not my baby.
Don't fuck with me, you know, little pussy club.
I can't believe it. It's done that to that score.
This ain't over, Tyrone.
How did you do that, man? Breaking man's heart.
And by the way, learn to speak, you spasticating pussy eating prick.
That's not spasticated, you know. It's just a speech impediment.
Yeah, G, you gotta crit that, fam. Yeah! Blood, I love you, Blood. Come here.
Whoa, 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 don't kiss me, all right? Here, Hen. Here's your limit book.
My journal. Thank you, Kay.
Mine. Lisa, eh? It's for you.
Sir.
You man, I'm all right. I shouldn't have got myself involved in this shit.
No, you don't say.
Ibuki, I'm sorry, man.
But how'd you get all our stuff back, man?
I just climbed in Tyrone's yard, but I just took it, innit? You know what? And that's not all I took.
Someone's been in my fucking yard. I don't fucking believe this. It's a fucking money. Hey, you, man, keep looking.
Blood, why is there a chick on the floor?
Fuck her!
Boy, I wouldn't mind still.
You don't know, fam. Are your phones in the drawer, Blood?
Home alone with no clothes on. Man never sent this here.
Boss, I swear down, it wasn't me. It definitely wasn't.
Listen, did any of you man see anyone coming in and out of this block? Well?
That KU still.
Kenneth! You let Kenneth in the building! Shit. My shit's been taken. Kenneth! Fucking Kenneth! Kenneth! Where are you? You're dead, you hear me? You're fucking dead! If it's a postman, have you seen that you, Kenneth? Take my fucking money!
Oh, hey, Blood, he's an MC. He ain't gonna take your money, G. He makes peas, Blood.
Shut up, man! How you let man just leave with my shit?
Hold him to the shanty.
Show you! You're dead, Kenneth! You hear me? Fucking dead, Blood! Where are you, Blood? Huh? I'm a rampant with you, Blood! Man's on this thing! I'm a goon for life! You hear that, Blood? Huh? I swear you to come out now, Blood! Or man's gonna come to your mum's yard! You hear that, Blood?
He sounds kind of vexed, boy.
He's gonna kill me, man.
Duh!
What do you expect? You should have known that when you climbed in his yard. Are you taking his pee, Blood? Best give it back.
I can't, man. My mum needs that money, man.
Yeah? Man's gonna start licking your stuff in your mum's yard! You pussy, yo!
No, I appreciate you getting my stuff back here. I think he's right, man. I ain't trying to fuck with Tyrone, Blood.
Please, man.
Kill on me, I
no, TJ! Kay's got to handle this one himself.
Move! You got pussy wife! Huh? Yo, Kenneth!
You wanted to be the big man. There you go, Blood. Be the big man. Come with Kay!
In approximately 10 minutes, Blood, your life is done! You hear that, Blood? On a scale of 1 to 10, Blood, you're 10. That's better than dead, Blood.
Come and beat Kay, man.
I'm sorry, Kay.
Don't rap with me! What the fuck am I looking at? Hey? Blood, I'm gonna execute your family, Blood! Yeah? Your dad, your mom, your little sister, and that little pussy hamster of yours! Fight like a man, you pussy! Huh? That's the way you like me, boy! Yeah? Fight like a man! You hear me, Blood? I'm on this thing! You see me, yeah? I do this on a 9-to-5, Blood!
Know,
where is he?
I don't know.
Don't insult man superior intellect, I am, Blood.
There's Kay.
Looking for me, Blood?
Huh? Yeah, what are you saying, fam?
Are you serious, Blood?
Kay!
What, you're rolling with a scab, yeah? What, are you delusional?
This youth's gone crazy, Blood.
Huh? Don't ever threaten my mum, Blood.
Oh, my teeth! Man's got some movie eye about here, Blood. What, you think of some kind of Batman, is it? What, you Mr. Dick Tracy out here, Blood? What, is that one of your dad's little toys over there, Blood? Oh, come on then, Blood. Come on. I dare you to, Blood, come on. If you're trying to kill me or piss man off. So which one is it, Blood? Because right about now, man's getting emotional still. Fuck it. You messed up, Kenneth. Messed up big time.
Little Kenneth, yeah? Rolling around with a strap.
Man's gotta laugh at that one. That's how you bang a strap, Blood. Fucking dickhead. I'm the only Dick Tracy out here, Blood. Yeah. Putting a strap on me, Blood. Huh? Coming into my yard, Blood. Huh? Taking my shit. Yeah?
Look, what's the of it, blood? Huh?
We told you, blood. I'm on the throne. Me, Tyrone.
Blood.
He's going to kill him. We have to help him. Look, Kay needs our help.
Boy, he didn't back me last time. Kill ran away. At least I'm here watching.
Fucked with the wrong guy, blood. Nah, blood. Say your goodbye, Kenneth.
Just leave him alone, okay? He cannot take it! You've made your point! Look at you're gonna kill him!
You're right!
Man took it too far, innit? I'm sorry, man.
You're right, man. Took it too far.
Oh. So it's the white boy trying to be the hero, innit? Well, not today, rude boy. I'm the only Zorro in town. Come here. You see this, yeah? This is what you get. All of you. I run these ends, yeah? Where the fuck you going, Black? Fucking go there. Thank you, man, for fucking pushing. Anybody see this? Where you going, Brett? Fuck off! Huh? I'm not getting anyone! Any of you! Hear me? I'm not a fucking council out here, yeah? I'll tax you, blood! What? You can't say shit to me! I done told you I'm Tyrone! I'm on the fucking throne, me! Fuck you!
You like pointing guns at little boys, do you? Hmm? Hey, Tyrone? Make you feel like a big man, does it?
Nah, man's not a big man. No, don't do that.
How about I point this fucking gun at you? How about I point a fucking gun at your fucking little blood clot, hey?
Please, I beg you. Please don't do this.
Get up, you little blood clot! Get up!
Come on, man. I had a lot of stress with my baby mum.
You keep fucking up on my patch!
Man, wasn't thinking straight.
Fucking tired of your shit. Tired of your fucking shit! You always fucking up! Hey!
What the fuck?
Next time, you don't play with guns. Especially not mine, right? This little prick won't be bothering you again. But if he does try and trouble you or any of your friends, you come and see me or Tommy. Yes? And that goes for everyone! Any trouble around here, you let me know about it, all right? Things are gonna quieten down around here. You can fuck, Claudio. Come on, Tommy, let's go.
You man. You man.
Come, we go and get some chicken and chips, man. I'm hungry.
About him eating out of pussy. You know he don't do that for me, and I told you that he don't go down on me. Disrespect your sis, man, bruv. He's trying to disrespect me, which means he's disrespecting you.
I'm gonna brock him up. Tyrant is a fucking dead man running.
You're a waste, man, bruv. You can't do nothing. That's my dad up here. That's how we run. That's how we run, man.
I'm gonna bang him like a fucking
fool.
What?
What are you gonna do?
Oi! I warn you, don't fuck with my family, fucking prick. I'm gonna fuck you up.
Yeah.
Our first day back there, kiddo. You know, I'm not one to rub salt in the wounds, and judging by your face, did you not put your hands up? You just took the licks. But I take it your big teams didn't really go according to plan. And now we find ourselves here again. You on the phone, pleading for your job back. Please, can I have my job back? Who is this? Nappy, please, can I have my job back, Russell?
I appreciate it.
I hope so. I hope you appreciate the lengths I went to, because it wasn't easy by any means. You know, not many managers would be so flexible.
I know, man, I appreciate it.
Oh, I hope so. All I can say is that you're very lucky that I'm actually store manager, and it wasn't calling for Wood Green, because, you know, he wouldn't put up with this type of thing.
I really do appreciate it.
Good.
Turning
these a couple
of
days.
You know, we're really proud of you, darling. Oh, thanks, Mom.
Yeah.
I won't get one free.
What's going on, blood? What was work saying, G?
Yeah, it was a wrap, man.
I can't believe you come back here, man. This is anything, G.
You done the right thing,
nah,
man.
Nah, blood, this don't make sense. For the first time in our lives, we've actually got some power in the road. Instead of taking advantage of this shit, my man's here stacking shelves. Idiot thing, man.
Are you always gassing for, blood?
This ain't a gas thing, blood. My name EDFIA, blood. Real talk. Hey, I say you do the right thing, talk to Mike, and get a nigga paid out here, dog. I need to make some pick down with that boy!
Ain't you man like nothing, blood? See me, I ain't even on this hype thing no more, man.
What about the music thing though, blood?
It's not me, man.
And Lainsbury's is, yeah?
For now, yeah. Listen, you gotta know who you are out here, blood. You get me? There comes a time when man's just gotta wake up and smell the coffee, blood. You get me? This road thing ain't getting man nowhere, blood. See me? I'm on a different thing now, blood. I'm choosing life. See, it's all about enlightenment.
Enlightenment what? My man fixed his candy now, blood. Who's candy, blood?
Aish, my days. You're such an idiot. He is such an idiot, I swear it down. Listen, man, Demi, I ain't trying to preach, yeah? I'm just saying life is about choices, all right? And you gotta make the right ones. Nah, you ain't gonna see K on a hype no more, man. I'm telling you, blood, it's a new day, new start. I'm gonna flip it. See me? I've seriously changed, man.
Whatever, blood.
I'm serious, man. I'm a changed man out here, blood.
Dickhead, what a lie through tellers. I take what I want, you know. Fuck off, you prick.
Wake up and suddenly.
What are you looking at?
You're in love.
If anybody asks, I'm Cavalli, I'm got a black Magari, and I've got a small army. We still run things like Mugabe, that's why we go.
I don't fucking believe it. They went and paid. The most Sullivan bastards! They went and paid! I never fucking pay.
I never saw that one coming, Tom.
Oh, well. Onwards and upwards, Darren. Who's next on the list?
I've got a Miss Mandanga Fufu, flat 42.
So what are we waiting for, Dal? Let's go and see Miss Mandanga Fufu.
Yo, I'm doing it, what I keep doing. When I'm on your TV, your daughter's glued to it. Don't play walnuts, I play blue in it. You can't stop ads, I'm a gun, who are you in it? See the game, I didn't run, but I flew in it. And now I'm here, I'm gonna stay, get used to it. I see a girl that I like, I move to it. Funky house and rhyme, I move to it. I might hold another zoo, just lose of it. And if I want food, then Mike's a dude for it. I smoke weed, cause my life's confusing. It's cycles on my street life, I'm through with it. Adam's old school, but I ain't new to this. Act on, spend my spare time in the booth of it. Buy the mixtape, if you want proof of it. Me, I make money, spend money, you lose of it.
Yo. I don't care. I want my money by the end of tomorrow, nigga. No, you better get it for me. Cause if not me, I gotta carve a blood clot seed from the corner of your eye to the corner of your mouth. You just get me my money.
Why'd you talk like that, Uncle?
It's about authority, Omar. I mean, respect, okay? I mean, I can't just phone up and be like, look, I want my money tomorrow. That's not gonna work. That doesn't have any effect whatsoever. No. You gotta put a little bass behind it, you know.
Yo!
That's powerful. A lot more powerful than can I have my money, please. They just won't take me seriously. Now with
you, I want my money now. Yes, you!
It's automatic fear.
You!
I perfected it, you know. You try.
You!
You!
You're sounding like a cow.
You!
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 You're sounding like a bigger cow. Deeper, deeper, deeper.